going into this race, I didn't think there was any horse alive could beat Linda's Chief, but Secretary was just fantastic. Morris had no excuse. Morris made the lead. He had a good clear lead at the head of the stretch, but Secretary was jammed up behind horses. Ronnie finally found a little hole, and he just busted through on the inside. It was unbelievable. He just ran away from me like I wasn't even there. He was a fantastic race.
Ronnie Turcotte wins it aboard Secretariat, under the wire, the winner by 3 lengths.